There is an old Hawaiian song that tells of a legendary island. The name of the island is called Mokumano, or Shark Island.
We are the adventure agents.
Kahu, the keeper of knowledge, said that you might know something about Shark Island.
Wow, check it out. Is that a map?
Yeah.
What? What do you see?
Is that Shark Island?
I think this is Shark Island.
Your mission, should you accept, is to go and discover any evidence on the existence of Mokumano.
What is up, adventure agents? Agent Tex here.
And what's your new agent name?
Axe.
Agent Axe. Let me see your badge. We have our official adventure agent badges.
And Agent Pikachu has changed his name officially to Agent Axe.
And what is your new agent name?
Agent Ninja.
Agent what?
Agent Ninja.
Agent Ninja. So River's new agent name is Agent Ninja.
We have these official adventure agent badges so that we can show the world that we are the adventure agents.
And what do we got, Axel?
Agent Kahu.
Some of you may remember, we are back here on the island of Maui, and Agent Kahu here has a video that he sent us. Now, we don't know what this video has in it. We're gonna check it out. But first, we have a new agent, a brand new agent. Oh, Agent Trinity!
Oh, Agent Trinity on the case.
Agent Trinity. She has her official agent badge.
Yes!
This is Axel's mommy.
And we are so happy and excited for her to join the Adventure Agents. If you want to figure out how you can get your official Adventure Agents badge with your picture on it and your special agent name on it, check the description down below for a link to our website.
So, are we ready to get started? Listen to this.
A message?
Oh, wait. Now, who do we need to share this with?
Darian.
Darian,
Agent
yes.
Rex.
Agent Rex. He is not here. We miss him. We are still on the DB Cooper case. It's still unsolved, but we're going to have to put it off for a while because we're here on the island of Maui now, solving different mysteries.
Hey, Darian. We got a message from Kyle.
Agent Rex.
Yay!
Uh-huh. So
something about a secret island, so yeah.
A message with you.
Tell you in a bit.
All right, let's watch this video and see what Agent Kahu has for us.
Aloha and good afternoon, Agent Pikachu. There is an old Hawaiian song that tells of a legendary island located somewhere off the coast of Hana on the island of Maui. The name of the island is called Mokumano, or Shark Island. The legend says that a group of fishermen who had been fishing all day decided to stop on this little island just for a very brief or short break. To their amazement, the fishermen noticed a shark had appeared out of the water and seemed to rest its head on their canoe. They believed the shark to be an Aumakua, or family guardian, and therefore they resolved to care for and feed the shark. In return, the shark would provide guidance and protection for these fishermen if they ever visited Mokumano, or Shark Island, again. Your mission, should you accept, is to go and discover any evidence on the existence of Mokumano and discover the important role of the shark in the lives of the people who live near or within the vicinity of the island. Good luck, Agent. We hope.
Wow, dude.
That is
so cool. Shark Island?
Cool. It sounds really intense.
That does sound intense. We're going to have to go to an island in order to solve this
mystery.
Did he
say in Hana?
In Hana, yeah.
Wow, that's a whole different side of the island.
That is. That's a different side.
Can we go there?
You want to go right now?
Yeah. Right now?
Can
yeah.
You go there? You want to solve the mystery with
like,
us?
Where is it? Is it dangerous?
I don't know. Oh.
I
have some more information.
Okay.
He sent me some more information. I'll print it out. Hold on. I'll be right back. Okay, Axel. So I have a printout here. He sent us a message, but I printed it out so you could read it. I want you to read it, okay?
Check out. Berber. Berber.
Berber?
Oh, like a Berber. Huh. Except it's B-E-R-B-E-R-E.
Okay. Seek out
and
Berber.
Hana.
And Hana.
He will show you the way to the Mokumano Shark Island. He's very careful who he lets know the whereabouts of the island. Find some way to let him know who you are and that he can trust you. Share what you find with me and the agents who follow you on your show. Be careful. The islands of the coast can be dangerous. What the?
Can be dangerous.
The Cliffs of Doom!
The Cliffs of Doom. Well, this isn't Hana. This isn't near the Cliffs of Doom. This is a complete other side of the island.
River, do you hear that?
Do you want to go?
Do you want to go on this adventure?
That sounds kind of
yes! I'm going to eat my shark!
No,
we don't want to eat my sharks.
No,
Shark Island, I mean, there's gotta be sharks, right? Are you up for it?
I wanna take care of that shark and feed it.
You wanna feed the shark just like the legend says. Dude,
Bring
we're gonna
me.
Go seek a real legend. We'll be the legend seekers. Adventure agents, legend seekers.
Are you ready for this?
I'm ready, but I only have one more question.
River, if we're going to go somewhere as dangerous as Shark Island, I need to see that Agent Ninja really does have ninja skills. Can you show me some?
Can you show ninja skills?
Show me your ninja
skills.
Okay, I think we're good. We're going.
Don't hit you, agents.
We can take them.
Let's go.
Wait.
Yeah.
No, we have to test everyone's skills as a ninja.
Okay, let me see. Let me see your ninja skills.
Ow. Not on me. Oh, you got me good in the stomach. Okay, so I just thought of this. If we're gonna go to an island, who knows? Maybe we get stranded on there. We gotta be careful. We gotta be prepared. We need our adventure packs, right?
Adventure packs, definitely. We can never go on a mission like this without an adventure pack.
Come on.
Why does that?
Come on, we're gonna go get our adventure survival packs to make sure that we have what we need to survive on the island.
I have an idea.
What?
See you later, suckers. Bam! Bye, suckers!
I think the hat has changed his personality. You give him an agent badge and he loses.
Maybe it's his new agent name.
I have an idea.
What's your idea?
Well, I do have an idea.
Bye! Bye, suckers!
She's gonna be a good ninja.
Let's get those adventure packs.
Okay, agents, so we have our adventure packs here. We have my adventure pack here. This adventure pack is brand new. It's waterproof. So in case we have to cross to the island, there's an island. We're gonna have to get there somewhere. All right. So that'll keep our stuff free of water. We have Agent Axel's adventure pack here. We have Agent Trinity's adventure pack here. And do you have your agent adventure pack?
And we also have water.
Oh yeah. That is very important. One of the most important things for our adventure.
Hydration.
Yes. We have binoculars.
Also, actually, we have some binoculars for you here, see?
Nice.
Yeah. We also have a Bear Grylls adventure knife here for Axel.
Daddy, you're like 100 miles away.
Oh, he's using the binoculars backwards. We have our adventure knives here. Duct tape.
A note. Oh, you found a note?
Oh, it doesn't say anything.
It has invisible writing on it.
And we also have a compass
in case we lose our way.
We got all adventure stuff. Let's pack it up and let's get out of here and head to Shark Island.
Yes!
Daddy. What do you do?
I don't do anything. There's an extra spot right there.
X marks a spot.
Here, I'm gonna dig.
Dig, dig, dig. What is in here? What kind of treasure?
Nick stick!
The best treasure ever! Yeah, we definitely need this to fuel our adventure. Thank you, Nick.
Another note? Yeah, it had writing on it.
Oh my goodness, River keeps finding notes everywhere.
You want some Nixix?
Yeah.
You want some Nixix? Mm-hmm. There you go. Okay, adventure agents, so we stopped here at this country store called Jaws. That's pretty cool. Jaws, like the shark. On our way to Shark Island to get some adventure snacks. Come on, let's head on in here and see what they have.
I was stopping to say I want to
oh, they got some tuna jerky, Maui crisps. Original beef jerky, Chris? That sounds good. Oh, look at this. Oh, nice. Axel, I mean, Agent Axe loves these. Man, it's gonna take a while to get used to the new agent name. Did you notice in the video that Kahu didn't know that Agent Pikachu's name changed to Agent Axe? That's how new this change is, everybody. It's gonna take some getting used to.
Thank you so much for the adventure snacks.
Come visit Jaws store. They have some really cool snacks here if you're on your way out to Hana.
Thank you.
Bye, have a good day.
You too.
Whoa. Okay, check this out, Axel.
Axel, look!
Look at that abandoned car right there.
Huh. Look at the writing on it.
What is this, agents? Wow, an abandoned car right there in the middle of the road. It looks like it's been there for a long time. We're about halfway there to Hana, and man, that's crazy. Sometimes you just gotta check stuff out like that. So, agents, this road is so treacherous. You never know what could be around the corner, and we gotta be very careful if we wanna get here safe. Agent Axe is feeling pretty car sick. Feeling pretty car sick?
I want a banana.
Banana snacks?
I want a banana.
That truck is going fast. This road is really dangerous here. Almost hit cars a number of times. You've got to be careful. All right, well, we're gonna snack up real quick and maybe that'll help his stomach. And keep on heading and see
I'm
if we can find
too.
Berber.
I'm really sick.
What do you think Berber is?
I have no idea.
All right, let's hit the road and see if we can figure out what Berber's is.
girl. How you feeling like you're gonna throw up?
So we are just trying to survive the road to Hana. It's so weavy and windy for hours, and we're all feeling pretty sick.
Yeah, I think River has the worst of it, but me, Axel, and River are all car sick.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm not very car sick anymore.
You know, sometimes you gotta just power through it being an agent, but we stopped here at this place. Maybe we'll get something good to help our tummies.
All right, guys, go.
Thank you very much.
Oh, man, look at that. A star fruit garnish on our smoothie. Oh, I think this is gonna make us last.
What do you think? Is that gonna help you? So, all right, girl. What do you think about that?
Star fruit.
Maybe that'll help your tummy. Agent Ninja, she needs some good fruit in her tummy. What about you, Agent Trinity?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. Mm. Fueled up, let's hit the road again.
We're almost there. Whew. I think we're gonna make it, agents. Let's hit the road. Okay, agents, so we finally made it here to Hana. Okay, so we gotta look at this note that Kahu gave us, okay? Seek out Berber, or Berber, in Hana. He will show you the way to Mokumano, Shark Island. He is very careful who he lets know the whereabouts of the island. Find some way to let him know who you are and that he can trust you. Okay, so what way could we let him know once we find him? Can you think of a way, Axel?
Give him a note saying, hi, we're friendly, we want to go to Shark Island.
That's not obvious at all.
I don't know, maybe that's all we need to do. Oh, I know. Wait, we could show him our badges.
Yes.
Yeah, look. We could show him our official adventure agent badges.
Yes, Agent Trinity. Look at this. Nice. These are awesome badges. They could definitely show these, and I think they would validate us.
I think so. All right, so first we got to figure out who or what Berber is.
Berber. Oh, it's a food truck here in Hana.
A food truck?
What?
Ooh. Food.
It's just right down the street. Yep, Hana's a really small town. Let's go see.
Look.
Ah, I think it's right here.
Okay, let's go check it out. It
smells delicious.
Okay, so you got your badge, Agent Ninja? Oh yeah. Okay, I got my badge too. Let's go check on Agent Axe.
Okay, so this is Berber's food truck. Check this out. Ethiopian cuisine. That looks so cool. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Hi, how you doing?
Good, how are you guys?
Good. So are you Berber?
Yep.
Is that how you pronounce it?
Berber.
Okay.
We were pronouncing it wrong. Yeah. Okay, so we are the adventure agents. This is our identification here. We are here. Kahu, the keeper of knowledge, sent us and told us to ask for you. Said that you might know something about Shark Island.
I do, and I have the information. Wait a minute.
Yes. Okay, so what information? Let's see.
Okay, this is what you need.
Oh, wow. Wow, check it out. Is that a map? Is that little deal right there, Shark Island?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And that looks sort of like a shark.
And you follow the dots.
Follow the dots. Okay, and what is this right here? What's this area?
Which area? That's the water. The lines? That's the
ocean. Okay. Okay, is this nearby?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what's the name of this, is that a bay?
Hana Bay.
Okay, that is nearby, Hana Bay. Yes. Okay, all right, you guys ready to go?
Yes.
All right, come on. Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
We really appreciate it.
Good luck.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so it says to follow it along here, and then the island should be right over there. Oh, whoa. Oh.
Okay, hey, agents.
Oh man, check this out. There's two islands right there, two small ones. One, two, and then there's that one that juts up right there.
But they aren't big enough to be like the big island.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, you're right. See, that looks like a big island. Those two are just small islands.
I don't know, agents, but we are out here on the side of the coast.
How are we gonna get
along
across
the cliffs here? We're hiking, and we're just trying to figure out where this napkin, it's a napkin map. A map to a island called Shark Island on a napkin? That's strange.
And how did he just immediately go get him?
Maybe he was expecting us. Maybe Kahu told him that we were coming. I don't know. Ah, there's Agent Trinity. Hey, come on this way. Yeah, when you got little agents, sometimes you gotta wait for him. So we are waiting for Agent Ninja here. She is learning to be a ninja. Learning to be a ninja sometimes means just learning to navigate treacherous terrain. There you go, kick while you're doing it too. Oh yeah. Girl, you look so legit with this badge here, Agent Ninja. And of course she has her adventure pack here. What do you got inside your adventure pack?
A flashlight in case it gets dark.
A flashlight? That's a great idea. Definitely a good idea to have a flashlight when you're out on an adventure.
In case it gets dark.
In case it gets dark, yeah. Oh, dude, check this out.
Whoa, agents. There's a cave-looking thing right here. Wow.
Careful, there could be an animal living in.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you gotta be careful with caves.
Should we explore this a little bit? When we're going on adventures like this, you always gotta try and make sure to explore everything you can to check for clues. And it's a lot of fun.
All right, let's see what we got in here. Be careful.
Hey, that's a weird piece of rock. Concrete?
Yeah, look. Nope, that's lava rock. See anything that looks like a clue?
Look.
Whoa, what is this? Oh, that's roots all the way down here. Oh, man.
I see something.
This cave is pretty sweet. We found a cave in here.
Something.
Check this out.
I see something.
What? What do you see?
A baby coconut.
You gotta be careful. See that? It's kind of slippery there. This cave would be a great place to sleep at night if we are stuck out here stranded, because it would provide shelter from the rain. It rains a lot here, Ahana.
Oh, look, there's a cave in a cave here. Now, what kind of creatures are living in here?
They do have centipedes here that can actually hurt you. They can sting you real bad, so you gotta be careful.
Centipedes can sting you?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, girl, what do you think of this cave? Would you live here?
Yeah.
Yeah, you live here?
Out here.
A spider?
Like egg sacks, maybe.
Oh, no way. Where?
A spider.
Dude, check that out.
Follow the flashlight.
Wow.
Follow the
flashlight, okay? Where is the flashlight?
Egg
Whoa, are those egg sacks or are those insects that it caught?
Ooh,
it might be insects that it caught to eat. Yeah, that's what it looks like.
It's got them wrapped up. Those are big
ones. Dude, this is pretty sweet. Man, this adventure is awesome already. Let's keep going and see if we can find Shark Island. Whoa! Okay, agents, let me show you something really neat. This is a special kind of beach. Do you see that sand right there? What color is it?
Red.
Yeah, it's kind of a reddish brown. This is called a red sand beach. It's a very specific color because of the volcanic rock that's around here. That gets churned up by the waves and turns into sand. And then that's what the beaches are made of. Pretty interesting. Oh, check this tree out. That's a perfect little hideout in there. Come on, girl, come in my fort.
Wow, you can get all the way through.
Dude, agents, this is so cool. I love this. I love finding little forts in nature.
And... I'm not stinging you.
Oh, whoa, be careful. Don't sting me. She's pretending like she's a centipede.
I sting you.
Oh, I got stung. Forts like this are great places for ambush.
Hi, baby.
There's Agent Trinity.
No, Agent.
You can ambush her. Oh, dude, yeah, people come along the trail. If they're people you want to stay away from, you can hide from them in here and be safe. All right, well, oh. Get out of the hideout. We gotta keep going. Hey, where's Agent Axe?
Agent Axe?
He went on ahead without us.
You did?
Yeah.
I think Agent Axe went on ahead without us. We're gonna have to go find him. Agent Axe!
Agent Axe!
Agent Axe! Whoa, check this out. Look at this. This is some kind of hideout up here. Is there anything up here? Agent Axe! He's not here. Oh, let's go back to the trail. You see Agent Axe? What do you got there?
I'm a stinging centipede.
You're a stinging centipede? This girl, she is hilarious. Agent Axe! Agent Axe! Oh, there you are!
Getting a coconut.
What are you doing?
Getting a coconut.
A coconut?
See?
Whoa! Dude, Agent Axe found a coconut tree here. We're starting to get farther and farther from civilization. We really needed to start thinking survival mode to make sure that we lock down certain things that'll help us survive if we're stranded out here. Okay, so you're trying to get that coconut up there?
Yeah, and look at this.
What?
Look at all those coconuts.
Whoa, dude! If we had to survive out here, I would definitely be climbing that tree to get some of those coconuts. I found him, I found him! Come on over here!
Look!
He found something really cool.
I climbed off a coconut tree.
This agent's having too much fun. Agent Axe found a coconut tree, Agent Trinity.
What? With coconuts on it?
Yeah, with real coconuts. So Agent Axe is trying to climb this coconut tree to get the coconut. Can you get over there to get it? Be careful.
Knife, please.
All right, so you're gonna try to cut that coconut down with your knife? All right, there you go. You got it, you got it. You got it, you got it.
You got it. Oh, you're getting close. Very careful. It's almost there. Oh, oh. Whoa, you got it. Nice work. All right, put that in your adventure pack, okay? We're gonna save this for later. We don't know what's gonna happen here with Shark Island. We haven't even found it yet.
Look, sapote, maybe.
Oh my goodness, is this sapote?
Look up, picture this.
Wow.
Got a picture there.
Oh my goodness.
Got a picture there.
That does look like sapote. Okay, let's see here. We took a picture of it. Let's see, it's identifying. Identifying.
Daddy.
84.
Daddy.
What is it? What is it?
There's
Hold on.
A cave.
What?
There's a cave.
A cave?
Yeah, we're
No way. Okay, all right, we'll be right there, okay? We're trying to figure out Indian mulberry. It's known as cheese fruit or vomit fruit.
Oh.
Oh. Ooh, that sounds gross.
Let's
well,
try it.
Maybe in a survival situation we
Let's
would eat one
it.
Of these.
Let's pick
None
it.
Of these feel ripe though. You guys found a cave?
Yes, river.
No
Mulberry.
Way.
Ninja.
Edible.
Okay,
it's
well
edible.
We're here trying to find survival foods. Let's pick one of these and put it in our adventure pack just in case, okay? Yeah, it's important while you are on adventures to look at your surroundings and see what you might be able to use in a survival situation, especially when it comes to food. Oh, a cave right there?
Oh, that would be perfect.
Dude, there's another cave here.
That.
Whoa! Oh, this would be perfect shelter.
No,
wow!
Fire,
oh, there's
fire.
More spiders in here. Look
it
at that—that's a big one
cave.
Right here. This is a pretty cool cave here. All right, well, just in case we have to survive here,
yeah,
there's
we
a cave.
Need to make a mental note of all of these shelter
yes,
areas.
Mental note. Yes, definitely. Yeah, number five. There you go, Agent Trinity. Yeah, survival is key when you're on adventures, right? Because if you don't survive, you don't make it through the adventure. Wait, let's look at the napkin real quick. Get our bearings. Okay, so here's the napkin. And Shark Island is right there. Let's keep looking.
A ladder.
A ladder?
See over there, right there.
Oh, there is a ladder over there. Let's keep going here.
Anything that looks edible, we should look up on pictures. That has like fruit.
Whoa! Check it out. Look at that. Dude, that's an island right there. Just like on the map. Look, 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 look. See? It's only divided by a little bit of water. See that narrow passage there?
And yeah, look,
that's this
that's
right here.
Daddy. And look.
Oh, there's some kind of structure at the top of
there's
that.
There's a little hump.
I don't know. Yeah. Oh, there's the little hump. You're right.
Is that Shark Island?
I think this is Shark Island. I think we found Shark Island. Okay, agents. I think that we have found Mokumano. But how do we get across? That looks pretty treacherous right there. Look at these waves coming in. Those waves can just knock you down. You can fall on rocks.
There's some rocks right there.
There's some rocks right there. Maybe we could cross right there. I don't know. I got an idea. Okay, agents. So we have an adventure agent's Instagram. And I think we should ask all of you agents who follow us on Instagram what we should do in this situation, okay?
Yes, that's such a good idea. Yeah. Include all of the other agents.
Right.
Help us.
Uh-huh. So if you haven't followed us on Instagram yet, go ahead and follow the adventure agents on Instagram. I'll put a link down below to our Instagram account. Follow us so that you can help us in situations like this. We're going to go live and we're going to ask you what it is that you think we should do on this particular mission to cross over to Shark Island.
Are you gonna ask right now?
I'm gonna ask right now.
Yes!
Yeah. What is up, adventure agents? Agent Tex here. We are on a mission right now and we need your help. We just followed this napkin map that someone named Berbere gave us to this island right here, Shark Island. Should we cross over swimming over there? Should we cross over the rocks right here? What should we do? We really need your help. Comment down below, send us a message here. Tell us what we should do.
Don't we need the help of the extra agents, Riv?
Yeah.
That's right.
Okay, agents, so I just sent out a message to our Instagram crew, the Adventure Agents Instagram, and hopefully they'll message us back in time so that we can have good ideas from you about how to get across to Shark Island safely. Okay, agents, so we are still waiting for you, agents, on Instagram to tell us what we need to do here. While we're waiting, Agent Axe had some ideas. What's your idea?
My idea is Mama gets on River's back. I mean, River gets on Mommy's back. I get on your back. And you walk us across. That would be the shallow spot right there.
You think River could walk Mommy across with her on her back right there?
Yeah.
All right, well, Agent Axe has an idea. I do not think that idea is going to work. How are we going to get across? That might look easy. But see those waves? That's just gonna knock us over. That's pretty dangerous right there.
How about we go swimming?
Swimming? Yeah, that might be the best way. The water's the calmest right there. We could swim across right there. Man, we are gonna have to figure out.
Sunny right there. Should we keep going?
warming. It is sunny and then get out. Yeah, cool down over there. I mean, warm up over there. Agents, I don't know what's gonna happen here. We're gonna have to figure out how to get across to Shark Island. Once we get across there, we're gonna have to figure out what this mystery is all about. And who knows how long that'll take, and maybe we'll have to figure out how to survive there. If it takes too long, how are we gonna survive on an island? All right, agents, well, we're gonna have to end this here. Check back in the next episode to see what happens on Shark Island and how we get across here. Remember, until next time, life is an adventure and love is a key, and we love you. And remember, if you want to get your custom agent badge with your agent name and your picture on it, Adventure Agent Badge, check the link in the description down below. We'll see you later. Bye.
Next time on the Adventure Agents.
We made it! Yes! We gotta find a way to get up to the other side here. There you go, you got it. Okay, this is really, really dangerous.
Oh, I smell it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's starting to burn a bit. Ugh, look at that gooey, gushy, yeah. All right, here goes.
Daddy, can you eat this? Daddy?
That's just the head.
You ate the head? Gotta set up camp here. We don't know how long we're gonna be here. All right, let's put this right there so it can cook. Let's
night
go back.
Swimming?
We're gonna have to swim across. Cliffs? Maybe shark infested waters at night. Agent Trinity!
That's an incredible find, don't you think?
That is so amazing!